There once was a young man who'd never been kissed. He got to thinking it over, how much he had missed. So he found a gal, he kissed her, and then, well, wouldn't you know, he kissed her again because she had kisses sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine. He asked her to marry and be his good wife and to make him happy the rest of his life. He begged and he pleaded like a natural man, and wouldn't you know, she gave him her hand because she had kisses sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine. He worked mighty hard and so did his wife, working hand in hand to make a good life. There was corn in the fields and wheat in the bins, and wouldn't you know, he was the father of twins, because she had kisses sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine. Their children numbered just about four, and they all had sweethearts knocking at the door. They all got married, didn't hesitate. For long he was the grandfather of eight, because she had kisses sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine. Now he is old and ready to go. He gets to thinking what happened long time ago. They had lots of kids and trouble and pain, but you can bet your life he'd do it again, because she had kisses sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine. Clear to see, she had kisses sweeter than wine.